Hello and welcome back to Wasteland 3. Last episode we cleared out the Garden of the Gods and found out that Lucia's family was killed and that the remainder of the Dorseys escaped. And now we're going to go back to Sheriff Daisy and report what happened.
I like your style, Rangers. I asked for a favor and you came through for me. No more Dorseys in my city, and everybody can walk out their doors again without getting shot. Some of my marshals weren't too sure about you, but I see now that they were dead wrong. Old Saul always knows best.
We're all on the same side, right?
Damn right. It's in all our interest to keep this city safe. Now, before I forget, let me introduce you to Hope Emerson. She heard all about you coming to town, and she wants to join up. Ain't that right, Hope?
Pleasure's mine, Rangers. Ran the lockup in a little town called Amity on Colorado's eastern border. Figured I could do the same thing for you at your HQ. Assuming you'll be arresting people now and then?
Amity got flattened by the scar collectors a while back, so Hope came west. Been trying to get her to join the marshals ever since, but she keeps turning me down flat. We, have some differences when it comes to crime and punishment. But that aside, she's smart, honorable, and she'd be an asset to your organization.
Thanks for the referral, and we do need someone for that position. Welcome aboard, Hope.
Great. I'll head over to Ranger headquarters in a bit and start fixing up your brig. I can't think of a better way to serve than to ensure that our justice is fair, even to those who transgressed against it.
So, back to business. Did you find out how the Dorseys got into town?
Isaac Reed confessed that he helped them, but it was Farron Brigo's gang who let them in.
Well, since you already dealt with Isaac, let's concentrate on Brygo. I'll never understand why the Patriarch let that rat set up shop here. Been nothing but trouble, so him making a deal with the Dorseys doesn't surprise me in the least. In fact, I had a hunch he might be involved, so I sent my best man over to his nightclub, the Little Vegas, to search for a connection. Haven't heard back from him, though, and I'm a little worried. Say, what if I asked you Rangers to go to Little Vegas and check up on him? And if you happen to find proof that Brygo helped the Dorseys while you're there, why, feel free to cuff the bastard and haul him in.
All right, we're on it.
Take down Brygo for me, and I'll make sure your HQ gets the best equipped armory this side of the Rockies. Guns, ammo, armor, the whole shebang. The marshal I sent to the Little Vegas is named Delgato. Family man and the best inspector I've got. Keep him safe, and I'll owe you another favor. Always a pleasure, Rangers.
All right, and let's level up Lucia real quick. Shouldn't take too long. Kind of have an idea of what she's going to need. And that is going to be... Honestly, it's going to be coordination. Her coordination's really low. Alright, got that. She doesn't need any more small arms. Let's give her barter and survival. And... there we go. We'll save that last skill point. For when we'll need it. And let's head off to Little Vegas. We'll go back to the HQ after this.
Extra, extra, bloody shootout!
Did you just give me
odds.
A hickey?
The idea is, at least if we go back to it after this, we'll have all of our recruits, all of our personnel, which will make it so we can go back with completely prepared. Bunch of dogs.
This is Corporal Gonzalez at Ranger Command. Who am I speaking with?
This is Rosie Wong at the Sands Lux Apartments. The tap water's brown again.
That's not really our department, Miss Wong. Can I,
Then you go arrest whose department it is! I'm trying to run a business here! My tenants have a run!
Looks like we're getting... let's pee on this though this time. Alright. It's a little gross how we can do that, but if we can do it, might as well.
You have to get someone here and
having a lot of prank calls or something to our HQ already, and we just started. But alright, let's go into the nightclub. I wonder if I will have to censor anything in this nightclub. I hope not. That would be a pain in the ass. But I'm pretty excited to see what it looks like. And maybe there's some, we can use the luck stat to do some gambling. That'd be pretty interesting. Any day now game. There it goes. All right, here we are.
Rangers, this is Daisy. Sounds like you're at the Little Vegas, judging by all that noise in the background. Remember, your first order of business is to find Delgato. Maybe somebody in there has seen him.
Those slot machines look like they're ready to pay out, though.
Sure, we'll all be millionaires. Keep your eyes on the prize, Rangers. While you're at it, if you can prove that Brygo made a deal with the Dorseys, feel free to take that bastard down. Best of luck, Rangers. Daisy out.
Welcome to Little Vegas. Hope you hit the jackpot.
Let's just go on through.
What's your favorite song?
Gotta be Sex Tour. It bops so hard.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
All right, let's see what our stats are for this. Got hard ass on her. Kiss ass on him. We got some bartering. It might disco bot. All right. Roulette chipper, blackjack dealer. I personally love blackjack, so I would want to try that. But we'll try that in between. Oh, what's this guy?
Fuck.
Shakes.
Fuck. I'm so screwed. Like, totally.
Poor little Twitch head. The come down's a bitch, huh?
Fuck you. I'm a sick man.
What's the problem?
I went upstairs to get my shit out of the safe, but Boulder and his mercs took my pants and kicked me out before I could get it. No fucking way I'm dealing with that asshole again. But I need that stash or I'm dead. Can you help me?
Why are you dead without that stash?
I owe a lot of money. I don't sell this shit and they'll kill me.
You're asking us to help get you get drugs.
Not my drugs. Other people's. Well, mostly. I got deliveries to make. Rhino and Focus. 5 each.
Where is this shit of yours exactly?
In a safe? Upstairs in the private room? Here's the combination. Just watch out for Boulder.
All right. Let's look. Let's keep on looking around for people.
I love you, man. No, seriously.
The bartender wouldn't be a bad person to talk to.
Well, look what the cat dragged in.
Let's ask
him. Hey there. What do you need?
We're looking for. Got any juicy gossip to share?
Loose lips don't get you far in Mr. Brygo's organization. So, nope.
We're looking for a man named Delgato. Is he here?
Sorry, chums. Don't know anybody by that name. Can't help you.
Sorry.
Don't
They're not
going
to be able to talk. Let's talk to Charlie Nose here.
Ah, it's you, Red Hats. I was wondering when you'd come to see Charlie Nose. Farron Brygo's capo, leader of men, hero of the Battle of Two Buttes, savior of St. Elmo, and friend to everyone worth knowing. Welcome to Little Vegas.
Nice to meet you. I don't give a shit about any of these. Nice to meet you, Charlie. Got time to answer some questions?
Sure thing, Red Hats. What can Charlie do for you?
What's your job around here?
I'm the floor boss. I make sure our guests are happy and entertained, and that they don't wander into the back rooms.
Can you let us into the back room?
I can. Did you mean, will you let us through? In that case, no. Jokes aside, Mr. Brygo doesn't let anyone into the back without his explicit say-so. And we take Mr. Brygo's instructions very seriously. If you want to go back there, talk to him, not me.
I'm not going to ask him, mainly because I feel like if I do, he's going to be like, hey, someone's asking about the guy you knocked off or something, or you have imprisoned.
No more gambling for me.
So we're going to go up here and try to find people that we can kind of be more trusting. Okay, here's the local mercenaries. All right.
What are you runts doing in here? This is a private party.
We're looking for a man named Delgato, a marshal.
Yeah? Well, you picked the wrong room. Ain't no Delgato here, and no marshals neither.
What are you celebrating?
Defending Colorado Springs and beating those toothless shit-kicker Dorseys to a bloody paste. Local 168! Let me hear you! Woo!
We need to get into that safe over there. A guy asked us to retrieve a package from it.
Ha! You mean shakes? You runs are running errands for a junkie? Get out of here. We're gonna sell that shit when we sell his pants.
Who are you calling runts, you overgrown? I can't save. I don't want to start anything.
No, you ain't getting off that easy. The local 168 don't like being spied on. Or talking to pissant little runts like you. What we do like is fighting. And that's what this party's been missing.
Okay, they're gonna attack
ain't that
us.
Right, crew? So let's go, runts. It's time to dance.
I don't want to kill them. Okay, you're obviously way tougher than we are. Why we wouldn't be a worthy challenge? Don't waste your time on weaklings like us.
You're right. Get out of here, you patty wastes. You ain't worth the glove leather. Phoebes.
Okay, where's that safe that he was talking about? It's right there. I'm gonna save and then try to open that.
1, 6, 8. 1, 6, 8. Hey, remember how I blew that Dorsey's brains out?
Okay. Oh, user.
1, 6, 8.
Yeah, I don't wanna kill anyone in here. Cause I don't wanna have to sneak around. Can he use this? No, he can't.
Always have a time at Little Vegas. Even if I go home with red hot balls, it's like hellfire.
Still got some on my shoes.
That's gross. Let's go up here.
Local 168, booyah!
Prostitute, Ken doll. Let's talk to him, he might know.
Hey, Quan. Looking for a good time, I assume.
Sorry, Ken. Me and my friends are here on business today. Rangers, meet Kendall, Colorado Springs' finest purveyor of sins of the flesh.
We're looking for a man named Delgato.
Delgato. You know, that name sounds really familiar, but remembering is going to be hard work. The kind of work a man should be paid to do.
Kendall, you predictable son of a bitch.
Okay, let's...
Bye.
I'm gonna get everyone up here first. Oh, or not.
Remember how I blew that Dorsey's brains out?
Get monks
still
over
got
here.
Some on my shoes.
They're just borderline psychopaths, local 168.
You again. What can Kendall do for you now?
How much money will it cost to remember where Delgato is?
I need serious cash. Any less, and it isn't worth the risk.
Never mind.
Sure, okay. I don't like straining my memory anyway.
We're gonna wait on that.
Bye.
And see if we can convince him. Let's just kind of look around here. Ten of hearts. I'll talk to these,
All I want.
These prostitutes.
Oh, Juan. It's you!
Hi, Ten. Good to see you.
I'm so happy you're back. I've missed you so much. Can you stay?
Yeah, I'm kind of on duty. Yeah, unless you all want to take a break for a while.
You two seem to be old friends.
Friends.
Of course we are, Quan. You are my dearest friend, my island of peace.
I still have to pay you, though. How real a friendship is that?
It's as real as it can be. More real than it should be.
You say that, but do you mean it?
Let me prove it to you.
We'll show ourselves out, Quan. Have a good time.
Really? Thank you so much. Ten,
Oh, Quan, it's been so long.
Please don't tell me I have to listen. Okay, there. Please don't.
I'm melting.
All right, please let that be it. Okay, I was hoping I could,
I'll miss you.
Get some info out of him with that, but it looks like I couldn't. Marshal Quan. Okay, he's gonna have a buff to crit chance for a little while. Jack off. I want to be able to talk to these people, to Queen of Hearts. Try to talk this guy.
Hey, good looking. Ditch those zeros and get with this hero. Cash up front. I may be easy, but I ain't cheap. You'll be back.
I'm trying to fit.
Let me see the rest of you.
Uh-oh.
Stand there and don't move, kitten. I'm inspecting you. You'll do. It costs money for my attention. Then you
that's not what I'm looking
are
for.
Dismissed.
Oh, sweetie. Everyone has nerves their first time. Let's try again. Slowly this time.
I know how to do it. I just don't feel like it right now. Hey, who the hell are you guys?
Sorry to burst in. Sorry to burst in. Didn't mean to interrupt.
Yeah, well, I was just leaving. Thanks, Ace. I guess.
Plastics. You just need some chemical help.
Does that work? I have been tired lately, focused on work.
I didn't think it was gonna be drugs. I thought I was gonna use like some medical thing.
Bite me!
Come back anytime, Benji. School's always in session. I know you like what you're looking at. And for a small fee, I'll show you things you had no idea.
That's not what I'm here for.
That's a shame. I've got a lot I could.
Apologies if this is a little uncomfortable. I'm just trying to find.
I want
to
see what these. I was just warming up. Give me a second, I'll be right with you. Cost money to play with the king.
I'm trying to talk to them to see if I can get any info on. That's a goat. Drug stash? That is disgusting, but I guess I shouldn't be too surprised. Benji.
You couldn't work tonight, darling.
Just leave me alone.
I gotta sit.
Okay, let's go talk to Shakes.
any luck? Did you have my 5 rhino and 5 focus?
We're going to need to get paid.
What? Well, then, well, that wasn't... You never said anything about my money.
You have needs, we have needs. Let's take care of each other, okay? Well, now we are, and if we don't get it, we'll keep the goods and you'll die shaking.
Fine! Bunch of assholes! This is all I have. Now, get out of my way. It's just a little. Even me out. That's all.
Wanna buy me a drink with all that coin you're throwing around?
Can we go in here?
These stairs lead to Mr. Brygo's lounge. He said I should let you guys through.
Oh.
But don't even think about messing with that computer behind me. I got one job, and that's guarding that computer. And if you was to mess with it, well, that would be a very bad day for you, my friend. A very bad day.
What's so special about that computer, huh?
That is the computer that controls the ventilation system. And I have to guard it because it's broken, and there could be real trouble if anybody said it wrong.
What kind of trouble?
Big trouble. If you set the fan to off and the heat to max, which isn't supposed to be possible, but right now it is, the furnace could catch fire and burn the whole place down. So I'm not leaving my post for anything. Well, maybe if a fight broke out I would, but nobody... you're not gonna say I said any of this, are you? Well, go on. I told you, Mr.
That's
Brygo
very, to let you rangers through. Straightforward. Can I talk to this disco bot? Maybe I can tamper him.
Present request, party humans.
No request right now.
Enjoy party time.
All right. Okay, let's go through here.
Ugh, so gaudy, so ostentatious.
Welcome to my club. Ah, Rangers, what a pleasure. I heard you were in town. It must be, what, 20 years since we crossed paths? Not that any of you would remember that, of course. You were probably just kids when Vargas and Angela Death and the rest helped me save Vegas. And I hear we have you to thank for Cassidy's fine Clodius being back in business. My capos and I. If not for Cassidy's, we'd have to settle for second-rate suits from the bazaar. But I'm getting ahead of myself. I'm Farron Brygo. Welcome to Little Vegas. My recreation of the glories of the town we lost. Perfect, isn't it?
You know Angela Death and General Vargas?
You haven't heard the story? Hey. I'll never forget. 20 years ago, Vegas was being overrun by robots. A nightmare. Then Angie and Snake and their squad showed up, guns a-blazing, and saved the day. Heroes, every one of them. Helped me consolidate control of the city, too. Of course, 15 years later, the robots came back and destroyed everything. But you know all about that. They attacked you, too.
Yeah, but I think we destroyed them in Wasteland 2.
Anyway. That shared history makes me happy you're here. I hope you'll enjoy your stay.
Thanks, you've given it a lot of class.
I'm glad you think
just gonna suck up to this guy.
You should have seen it 5 years ago. Nothing here but the walls, and half of them were falling down. We really worked hard to get where it is today.
We'll talk to this person.
But enough about me. How are things with the Rangers? Is General Vargas still in charge? I'd love to give him my regards. We owe him and his team a lot.
I don't trust this guy, so we're gonna he might know. Because he ran to Angela Death, probably. He's dead.
Damn. I'd heard rumors, but well, I'm not surprised that's the way.
I knew he knew.
A hero to the end. Thank you for telling me. I'll raise a glass in his honor tonight. Now, what can I do for you?
What's that painting behind you?
Ah, yes. Had that painted for my office back in Vegas. Before the robots came. Not a bad light.
Blood on it. That painting was commissioned before the robots came? That's 20 years ago. How's it you don't look a day older?
Thank you, Rangers. That's very flattering. But really, it's not so much that I have an age, but more that the cares and woes of running Vegas back then made me old before my time. Since I've come to Colorado, I feel 20 years younger.
We're helping the marshals with an investigation. Could you answer some questions?
Certainly. Ask away.
You're a connected guy. Do you know anything about who let the Dorseys into the city?
What? I don't want those kind of connections. Murder in the streets is bad for business. If I were you, I'd be looking for someone with a grudge against a patriarch. Not exactly a short list, I know, but...
I don't know if I should ask him this, but I'm going to ask him. We're looking for a marshal named Delgato. Last time he was seen, he was heading here.
I know Delgato, but I haven't seen him. If he came here, he didn't come to see me.
That's all for now. Let's talk about something else.
What a shame. Nothing I like more than a good grilling. What else can I do for you?
All right, see ya.
Good luck.
All right, let's look at this. That's, I think that's a typo. Says it was 20 from 20 years ago.
Ugh, tell me about it. Killing me.
I am so tired of just standing here.
You know it.
Alright, I was...
I wish somebody'd start something just for the variety.
Either that or get us some chairs.
Let's talk to this guy.
Hello again, Red Hats.
We're looking for a man named Delgato.
Elgato?
Come on, Charlie, you remember Delgato. Nice guy, family man, way too good for the trash in this place. No way you could miss him.
Oh, not like you, Marshal. You blend right in with the rest of us. Sorry, haven't seen him. Old Charlie would tell you if he had.
All right, goodbye.
Until next time, Red Hats.
Alright, we're going to end the episode here. In the next episode, we'll keep exploring and looking for Delgato. But thanks for watching. Have a good one.